Hello and welcome to episode 37 of this Let's Play series. We are playing King's Bounties Cross World. In the last episode, we decided to free the elven queen. Well, not decided, we'd free the elven queen. Took minimal damage. That's a lot of save games. Need to delete some of these. Anyway, just a squirrel, basically. And yeah, and then we came back here to Montero to pick up some more troops, and then we decided to finish the driller quest, and then we decided to go explore. So we're just gonna go do that right now. Let's look at the quest real quick. Yeah, we cleaned up our quest pretty well. There's only like a page worth of quests. And then there's this one. I thought that was where is that? I thought I finished the quest. I'm confused. I am confused. So we take Shinobi, but not Shinobi. Son of the great Ukchuk. Now we have to attack Ukchuk himself. Anyway, let's go pick up some more. What are these guys? Paladins. Because we lost a few of them. They are very helpful. And I didn't realize that that was the last. Last attack on the big driller, otherwise I would have tried to resurrect them. So we end up wasting some more time traveling around. Well, it's one of those things. I'd like to just record all this stuff, but if you feel like these troop recruiting activity is a hindrance to the game, then just let me know. I'll see what I can do. I can't promise that I will cut them out of the video, but I might pause recording and do that instead. Anyway, so because I just saw that quest that was not change, let's go back to Elon here and see where Tellion or whatever that castle is. I thought that we is there anything in here? No. There's maybe some stuff over here. Let's just travel around the island. It's not night. We actually have some additional attack at night and stuff, but I think may not be all that great. Just go to underground. Have we been deep over here? We might not. Let's go underground here and see what happens. Okay, we have been here. Okay. If that's the case, then we'll go back out. There's some rocks over here. Doesn't look like we can do anything with them. There's the stair going up to, maybe that's Tellion up there. Oh, I think that's probably it. Okay, so we didn't clear out this thing for some reason. I thought we'd go around it. Oh wow. There's a, looks like a shipwreck over here. There's a guy. Oh, that's Muro Dark over there. He's Lethal or Dark Knight. Lots and lots of black dragons. Let's just go ahead and attack him. If I am, so you mean bring me salvation, clear myself darkness? Did not understand what you're saying. Darkness is too strong, do not want to become a servant, okay? Death. Tell me about yourself. Pride lets me stray from true path, great power and glory. Set my soul, receive incredible strength, great army, lost my freedom. Could not disobey commands my lord, for many years led a group of undead warriors, pressure with enemy my master. Only long after the death of my lord, as I restore my own mind. Trying to save myself in darkness for some time, manage my good works and good deeds. Go tired, need to rest. Okay, so we can talk to him and attack him. I don't know how well these companions are. Like, I briefly went online to look at it because we found a second, the dwarf guy in the Grand Canal, and he is he doesn't have the slot for this little thing here, 100% attack with archers. So I ended up. It's an ale barrel. We have ale barrel. Where does that go? It goes here. Plus one to all dwarf. So that's just those guys. That's kind of cool and everything. Yeah, but we lose stuff. I don't know. Alright, so we attack him. I think we should just attack him. Gonna max out all this stuff. Got mana. Let's just attack him and call it done. Yeah, as I was saying, I'd look at the companion a little bit, and I couldn't really tell what there's some companion people think that are good and some not so much, and so this guy we gave him the blood of the goddess or something like that, and he's no longer Scar, but he doesn't really add a whole lot. I mean, he add plus one speed and morale to those things that we don't use. And can we talk to him and ask him to teach some troops? The problem is, you know, like, I don't know what this does. I don't know what any of these things are. Like, I don't want to accidentally dismiss him or something. Anyway, let's just fight these this guy, I think, and call it that. Giant shock. Not cool, man. That's not Death Knight takes. Reload this to so I don't deal with all this stuff. This is kinda sucky. Alright, let's just not deal with this guy right now. We can probably win, but we'll lose so many. Troops, it's not worth it. Because I can't really cast what's that thing? Phantom all the time. Just don't have enough mana. So we'll end up just losing a lot of troops. And I hate losing lots and lots of troops. So we'll travel to, let's go back to Elon. I'm just gonna go to the castle and see what that's about. And if let's talk to these guys and see if they have anything interesting. I want to ask you. I want to talk to Mirror Tower. Want to trade first? Ooh. So these guys. These level 4 guys. He gets lightning. We do have plus a like a whole bunch of things of lightning. That's kind of nice. We can get 113 of these guys. We can move troops. I don't get that so much. Magic shield. Half any damage stuff. That's really good too. Even like magic shield. Frontline troops. They're kind of squishy though, that's the thing. So their attack is 5 to 8, attack 20. Then 6 to 10. Siege weapon to upscore no matter county. Oh man. Do we switch them out? The other guy can do triple shot, that's a lot of damage. Magic damage shock. Now X is at lightning. ~20%. Oh, that's tempting. That's very tempting. We can use this for magic shield there too. Man, tell you what, dismiss these guys. Stick them there. Trade. Get 113 of these guys. They're very, very happy. We have that. Demon Slayer, we have that. Talk to them about the Mirror Tower. Not like magic knowledge, okay. No permit to read these treaties, okay. So that doesn't help, want to know more. This doesn't help. Why? Okay, so the that does not help, because I did not get any closer to getting into town. Goodbye. He has a auger over here, 5 of them. How about that? He has a very interesting mix of spies. Since our backpack is apparently limitless, we'll just pack me in there. Oh, let's see. This guy has an initiative of 6 and speed 2. 4, speed 2, okay. 60, 10, 84 attack though. A lot less damage, but maybe we can shock him. Alright, let's fly and find the castle. Castle's way up there, I think. That's one castle, that's the one. Anorion, ah. That's the Mirror Tower. The other castle up this way, I think. Yeah, there we go, that's the one. The one that we, have the quest for. Invincible goblins and catapult. Spell. What? Let's save here. So we did not actually free the elves. Oops. Cast some wondrous spell. Mad Rage will be helpful. Armor is good. Okay. Those three. We don't have any rage. Let's go ahead and attack. Here about you, defeat my son, which is a weak boy, do not beat me. Let's storm the castle. Maybe a mistake. Yes. Ton of mana. All the guys we got to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Awesome. I'm gonna call up my Phoenix. Where is the Phoenix? Here. Too bad it called behind me. If I wait, it might just these catapult right there. These goblin. That's a catapult there. That's a catapult there. 112, 245, 133. So we burned the more higher numbers once. Okay, did some damage. Cast magic shield. Then move up. Shield. Can't shoot a Phoenix. Can shoot him though. This guy to go again. Walk up. I can walk up some more. So we'll walk up some more. We'll stick a death totem right here. Run. Okay. That was there. Oh, magic shackle everybody. Ouch. That's gonna hurt. Ouch, not that much. Oh, attack those guys, that's okay. One. Okay. Let's see what's going on. Fire. Cast magic shackle, okay. Goblin, okay. Let's just attack. He can go 9 to 14, 11 to 18. Go up as high as we can because we need to be resurrected. Now, let's clone 25. Him. 9 to 17. Let's take the counter attack from there. Wait, Phoenix. Think we'll go up once. What's this dude fighting trans? We don't care about that. Try to shop these guys. Burn the better. So he can't really do anything, so let's just wait. You just go up here, the dragon can do things now. Do a lava call. We'll have to wake the dragon later. More burning? Oh, not more burning. Can we get him to go again? We can. Let's pray. Let's attack these guys. Much, so I'm gonna move up here and just hang out. Thank you. Kill some more catapult guys. Some more of these guys. Guys, that's awesome. Phoenix can go and kill, burn some of these guys, I guess. This guy. Cast some stuff now. Don't have enough mana, so we'll wait. He. One more turn of magic shackle, okay. We'll wait. here. Kill some more of these guys. This thing still have that. One more turn. Okay. There. Oh, now the guys turn into sheep. We'll have to dispel. Not cool, man. Do not like sheep. Okay, everything is just five. We do not want to be sheep. Sheep bad. Dragon can do things now. Oh, he's still sleeping. We don't have enough mana to wake him up. Let's kill some of these guys. Still have a lot of mana, so do a lot of damage to us. This section may be over this turn. We might not have enough time to do anything. So we lost, yeah, a couple of these guys. Awesome. There we go, get magic crystal and things. Most sincere thanks. Okay, thank you. Always glad to receive the castle. Awesome. Let's go in the castle then. What is that? Crystal helmet. Pretty cool. Dress of the Fae. Pin mirror we have. Ice neck we have. We get some of these ancient ant thing. Spider stuff. Since we have the money, talk to him. Give a better reference. Help confirm good news, of course. Quest, need the key to Myrtle. Okay. Awesome. So that is nice and helpful. Alright. Let's fly back and get some more troops. Can at least get 7 more of these guys. Actually, let's just go down here first and see what we can find over here. Dragons, battle cry. Elves, calm rage we have. That's the mirror tower. This guy, he has unicorn. Not particularly helpful. That is not where we can get things. Let's go fly again. Down here is where we can get wizard. That's not the place. This thing, it casts a lot more of that. Fortunately, if we did that earlier, it would be easier because it'll have a lot more battles and things. But now, every battle is hard, and there's not going to be a lot of battles. Anything we want. Not right now. Is there any spell that we need to learn? No. That will upgrade if we run into it, I think. That'll do a bunch of damage. Oh, 2 to 4. Demons are undead. Weakness. This elfling attracted to any living creatures. 40% of the squad. That sounds like something very, very evil. One to two, one to three. Upgrade book evil, plague. Any cell, that's very cool. Three more moves for 20 mana. That's pretty cool too. That's 15 defense. Poison. Mass Effect Bless. other one, wait. Let's go ahead. Sure. Look at the seal. Don't nip up my finger, please. Someone in a towel, human. Who said that? Were you? That got up before. That's the dungeon. Let's go to get a chest first. Anything here? There's some magic crystal. Go to the dungeon. Some crystal. That's just where we were. We can dig. Some phoenix. So we thought we might be able to go that way, but that was not the case. Just have to go. Back this way. Just wander around. I assume he'll cast lots and lots of spell. It's kind of cool. Some books and things. Can we do any of these? There. Can we go that way? I don't think. Oh, that's him. He's huge. Huge. I guess we can't go anywhere but there, so let's go there. Back down, okay. Maybe something to dig. There's a mirror. Oh. Let's go to the mirror tower. Anything interesting over here? Not that I know of. Why are they making this so complicated? Up the stair, down the stair. A guy. Books everywhere. Not a single thing to read. Okay, I guess we'll just have to go and talk to this guy. Waiting for you too long. Who are you? What are you? Hey, can I guess? Dark elf and great magician. Only magician in the world. To study forbidden magic, master secret. You have an interesting hat. So magic alter outward form of the magician, no matter, merely my body. Oh, I was gonna drink some sangria before I continue, but I'm out. Alteration quite convenient, cast spells so easily. Guess a gremlin. Interesting. Stone. Why do you need them? Curious mind before you die, perhaps interest in the simple truth. Sure. Run your search vast world bound oceans, scattered island. Blue sky bow, all very nice. Does exit in space here another foot of power? Do not know the answer. All around us is magic, okay. Power can be absorbed. Physical battery to object lies essence. Object with parts, okay. Space within space. Everything you see is an illusion. Alright. Surface reality is torn, chaos open as you have seen, essence escape. We all gremlins who consume essence things. Time seems to run through your head. You not really understand the nature of the universe. This would not hurt. Remove only the stone, leave your light unharmed. Just place it in the essence, save it in a coin, so maybe we make some gold for eternity. Who are the gremlins? Tiny, evil, nasty little creatures. Live inside mechanism ruined them. They know more than human elves know from by. Do not live in conventional space anymore on essence signs. Why have you ventured all this? Power, money, life. They didn't care. He cared about knowledge. Remind me about the series on TV called The Magicians. And these things called the I forgot what they're called. But they're just like magical energy. Banish the mirror towers and they don't understand reason of creation, space and essence. Aid my return. Okay. Let's just fight this guy. He probably has a lot of gremlin. Yeah, he does. Does he? Nope, he put a gremlin over there. Here. Do we summon a phoenix? I think we do. Phoenix at least will give us a target. Call up a host. We'll burn him. Maybe. Push. Okay. All right, so this guy, don't move at once. We'll tell him to do a shield on this guy. We'll get him to go again. Up this thing. This time, I'll go up a little bit. Do stick the death totem in the middle and hurt this guy. All these guys. We'll do that. Oh, he doesn't have enough. Oh, he can run. Little gremlin. I want gremlin. Boom. Cast some lightning over here. That didn't help too much. Then we'll wait. Wait as well. We'll use these. This is where we want the cannoneer. He can do a lot of damage. Can we use dragon? Duplicate the there's no target. Okay. I was hoping that we can deal with that, but it doesn't work with him. Let's upgrade this. Oh, we can't. We don't have enough. Oops. Choppy, choppy, chop. Oh, we're just gonna scatter these guys over here to deal with stuff. Oh wait. I'm done. Done. Put another one of those down. That's interesting. So this is the dead guy. Yeah, we're just gonna attack him. Oh, somebody get hurt too. Raise the phoenix up. Take the camera attack. He's there, Shiva. He does. Shoot him. Run in here and kill this thing, I think. Get him up and do things, I guess. Let's just move over here. Defense. Phoenix and things done. Damage. I think we'll be done with this guy. Oh, he's disappeared. He does have one more tank. Let's go and use it. Okay, there's only one hand at a time, that's okay. Down here. Shock him some. That's a life totem. Right here. So I was gonna resurrect something, but him to go again. Wait for the mana to clone him, I guess. Definitely need to heal the big guy. Let's go up here and attack that. This is push, okay. This thing's gonna drag out a long time. Let's go and beat this guy up for now. Thank you. through it. Ouch. Okay, what does he do? Inflict area damage. Of course he does. Push him back that way. Okay. Oh, just try it over there. Forgot. Uh-oh. This is gonna get the... dicey now. Kill some of these guys. Done. That one. Shield the these guys. Shield him first. Okay, I have a death totem right here. Horn. Imagine I hit that. Second win on these guys. Oh, we should summon another Phoenix if we can. This thing, I think. No, it doesn't. Do that. Let's kill this thing over here. Hit it. There's another one. For like 11,000 damage. Let's kill some of these guys. Some of these guys. Do some damage to him. Thank you. 34%. 39%. Attack 84%. Cast precision. Didn't seem to do much. That will kill it. I just kill it. Guys. That up. Oops. So much for that life totem. Oh, miss. How charming. Guys, no damage at all. Wait. Go over here. Let's shock him. Giant is no longer have the shield. Shield giant. Heal him. Can't pray because he has magic jaguar. Did he pray already? Heal a little bit. Oh, we already do take the melee. It's a defense. think. Let's take another one of those down. Summon a duplicate of him. There. Get this guy to go again, maybe. He can be done. No way there, so pray. Death totem. Oh, there. Ouch. Yes, you. They did not. It's a 49,000 hit left. Wow. Need that cannon. No target of this spell. Good. That's strange. Just hurt. So we'll go back and kill this thing. We just keep losing troop a lot. We're not even halfway down on his health yet. place. Wait. Heal the guy. Cast some stuff on him. Do that from a distance and then realize that. Ouch. I think this guy would be best if he stayed back to defend. Shock him a little bit. Kill one of these. Let's heal him. Better. It can just be done. It's very low damage. You already have a death. So save some spells so we can actually go and resurrect some people. Get 1 point now. I don't think the Totem of Death actually does anything. We'll stick it there anyway. How many hit points does he have left? 22,000. You can just jeer. Magic shield, I don't know. This guy. Wait. be an attack over here. Attack 900. That's not a whole lot. Let's attack now. Wait. This. Still take him, yes, yes. Guess weakness in Archmage, okay? Wow. Only a few of these guys left. Cast stone skin. Him too. Axes. Wait on this one. Shoot him. Kill them with a can, I think. There you go. Wow, that's a loss. Oh, look at all the losses. Gremlion. Gremlion. Okay. We'll get to level. Get a giant back, which is awesome. Okay. Now, these guys are like done now. Switch them out then. Because holy cow. That's a lot. So get another giant, some more of these guys, a lot more of these guys. Holy cow. Time to go and is there anything here that we can get? Because that was a long fight. It. So it's just a very, very complicated tower for us to go around and around and around, but I don't see any point to it. It looks kind of nice. Back up here just in case there's something over here. Nope, there's nothing over here. That's the way out. Yeah, nothing really. Just a tower with nothing. Alright. I don't see anything interesting over there. Anything over here? Nope. Okay, I'm gonna go and replenish. The mage tower is over here. So is our ship. To ask you. Attack the thing here. Archmage, Omishi, May Guy. Need to get these and these. Condors, we need to go all the way to Tekron, I think. Yeah. Sail. Let's go up here first. Okay, I am back. Oh, actually, done. Just have to take care of little girl for a little bit. Right, 60 of them. Wow. Really low on those. Really low on those. Can't get any more of them, which is the problem. Let's get the Griffin. so much for having this being a short episode. The last one was short. This one, not so much. But we get another stone. Here. Giant trolls, droids. Alright, I don't know where we'll be able to get more griffins. If we can't, then we'll probably have to replace them with dragons. Let's look at our quest real quick. Still no knowledge. Just two more. Reha and New Verona. That our quest is like... this is 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 quests left. Now there's a place called Nemlis. So let's go there and see what it looks like in the following episode. Up here. Play some fancy cutscenes. There you go. Vampires. Undead. Master Necromancer, young, smart, that magic must be able to read. Dark Mikitas. Okay. Let's dig. What is that plague? Let's go ahead and fly around the island real quick. That's next. Living Dead Force. Very strong. That is very strong. Come on. Lots of snake. We can probably deal with that. There's some stuff over there. It's a chest. Some coffin. Weak. Well. There's a questing there. There's a ship. Leto. Lots of zombie. I wonder why it considered those in Leto. I would think something like this would be a lot more lethal. I guess we'll find out. Temple of the Dead. There's some stuff there. Temple of Bones. Shipwreck. Paladin Gaudi. Lots of stuff. Magic rune. There's another ant or something like that. Still level 40. Okay. Let's enter the grip. Put our stuff in there. Yard. Sarcophagus. Vlad. Vegetal. Does he turn vegetation into things. Oh, we have not cleared the middle part yet. So let's look through the middle real quick. Oh, there's a castle. Castle of Dark Miscus. 12 Black Dragon, that's going to hurt. There's a shipwreck. There's the stuff over here that we haven't been to. Shine of Rage, open the Altar of Combat. Okay. Let's go back to our ship and hang out for a little bit. And call it an episode. Some cursed ghosts. And we have the build to the, take care of all these ghosts and things pretty well. Something to dig up here is where it looks pixie-like. Okay. Let's call an episode here before we go to an hour and 30 minutes. So thank you very much for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.